Hello, and welcome back to Dead Space. I don't remember exactly where we are, and,
Mr.
Oh, there we go. Hopefully
you'll tell me. I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
I understand. We've got to make it whole again. I know. Anyway, what I was going to say before he rudely interrupted me was that give me a sec. Alright, I have the force gun now. I'm not going to really use it for anything, am I? Is everything fully upgraded? It is. What? Okay. Sure. Yeah. Why not? While we've got them, might as well. What was I saying? Oh yes, I'm forgetting already again because I'm gonna try to look at the store. Do I have anything to sell? Did we already do this? Am I basically good? I could sell the force gun in an effort to consume money. I like the distribution here. We're good. So we fully upgraded. Feels good. Yeah, this thing here. The mission. Oh, okay. It's got it. It was empty before. That usually has been how I, right before I start recording, I'll look at that sort of. What is it? And going up there. It always does that. Oh, hey, this is familiar. No God, no fear. No God, no fear. Interesting. Why is this one lit? Can I interact with it in some way? No. Well. Alright, no. Did that actually... What is that? Is that smoke? The smoke just freeze? Oh, no, it's just the same decal, except it's... okay, I just couldn't figure out what that was. It's just a little indicator thing. Oh, hey, the mop! I remember that being there. I think I blew this up before. I'm not sure why it's reconstituted itself. The voices are stronger, and I don't like that at all. Not at all. But I remember this place. This is where we, first started. I am actually less afraid than I was then, to be perfectly honest. Except for the voices. Those are kind of freaking me out. So I guess we're on our way to try and take the marker. He's gonna get on the shuttle and deliver it back to the... Yeah, this was locked before. There was crazy riding everywhere. Yes. Okay. What was that? I know, I heard you. Can't hide from me. Is that a bench? Why? Why are there so many of you? Can I foresee how this will go? Kinda. Oh, hello. Nice! I can snipe them out. Save myself some trouble. I'm going to do that, because getting ganged up on is about the worst thing in this game. Alright. Oh, he's down. Okay. Excellent. I'm happy about that. I approve. Be careful with stasis. Why? What can go wrong? Can someone not do work? He stasised himself. I heard that noise too. That hasn't been foreboding well. These tips could save your life. Secure all tool guards, sync your rig, read all warning labels, read and understand your operator's manual, never allow unauthorized manual in areas, keep distance from active machinery, use stasis on cleared applications only. Work safely today. Very inspirational. I silently applaud. Now that I have this thing, it's giving me ammo for it, and I think I'm regretting getting it. I should just stuff it away. Will it still give you ammo for a thing that you have just in reserve? Alright. Huh. I hear you. I hear things. I don't trust that anything I hear is real anymore. Money. Money. Money is fine. Secure all tool guards. Oh, is that what that is? It's a tool guard? So, you know, one thing that's actually really interesting, I suppose, is how much they depended on promotional material, or like this game being played in its time. Because I was looking over the wiki, not to spoil anything for myself, but because I wanted to... What was I looking for? I don't remember what I was looking for. I think I wanted to... Oh yeah, I wanted to check Natalie's name. I think a couple other things, but I tried to avoid spoilers as much as I could. And to, I guess, check when it was released and stuff. But, one of the things... Yeah. Bastard. Is, that's quite a lot of credits. Like, the first thing the wiki says is all this background information that, to my knowledge, like, either there's some kind of opening cinematic that didn't play, but I think they just pretty much tossed me in to the opening thing. So basically the background, if you're not familiar, and I guess these are probably some of the final episodes, but you remember how there was that guy who said, like, oh, or, you know, our time has passed or whatever, and, like, you're a crazy motherfucker, of course you're gonna say that. But there was also the fact that apparently there was, like, an event in 2500 or something, where apparently this place takes aim beyond 2500 something. And, retrieving cargo, that sounds good. Retrieve that cargo. You go for it. Oh no, I'm gonna have to put that conversation on hold while this happens, don't I? This is it?
Delivering cargo shipment 782. Kinesis module required for further cargo transport.
You don't even let me bask in it? Like... I heard you. Oh, whoa! Wait your turn. You're different looking. Do not open up your belly. No! Bitch. What? Doing okay. I suck. Don't do that. Make this easy for me, why don't you? Ugh. Using up so much ammo on this. Come on, I saw you. I get a feeling this will smash me as I'm trying to do stuff. I see something down there. Oh no, there's more of it down there too. Okay. Oh. My intuition was correct. I can't wait till we have to fight that bastard. Are we clear? Looks like maybe. Oh no, I moved something. Hi, there's more? Oh no, what is that? Ah, oh, I backed right into you, didn't I? What? Why are there more of you? Why are there so many of you? Smash that A button. Smash you to bits. I'm running. Here. Ow, what? I've never dealt with those very well. I think I still haven't quite learned what the actual, like, the proper place to shoot them is. I think I keep shooting them in the wrong place. I think you have to shoot further up the arm than I normally do, because I try to shoot them at the elbows, but I think you have to go for the forearm. Maybe. I literally moved this, like, half a foot before. I feel like it has to attack before I can actually do anything about it. Yeah, I don't know why that is. Uh-oh. I just wanted to see... Pretty low on ammo, actually. That ain't great. A lot of stuff that wants to kill me. It's a tripartite thing? More than now? Alright, only moves on one axis at a time. Great! We win! Uh oh. The best way to take them out is actually slowly, because it makes it easier to shoot at their things. Well, never mind, that seemed to work pretty well. Did I pick up the thing? I thought there was a thing here. Did it anyway. Good enough. One more? Or is it just you over here? I don't like that I am very nearly completely out of ammo. But yeah, so getting back to the backstory, apparently there was some event where, like, basically, everyone was running out of resources entirely. And so, in a last-ditch effort, they put together a ship. I think they put together this one. The Ishimura is, like, the big one. To, oh boy. I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? Yeah, its reload's pretty garbage. Firing speed's probably also important. Or is this just their way of forcing me to actually use the weapons that I have? Because I have decent amounts of ammo for this thing now. Yeah. So much for using only the plasma rifle. I guess if this version had achievements, I would be missing out on that one. It's a shame, in some sense. Is this the right way? Yeah, okay. Save again. With no ammo. Yeah, so that's where planet cracking comes from. Planet cracking is like a last-ditch way to find resources, and it's been somewhat successful. This is, I don't remember the number.
It's like 15 or something. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god, I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Good luck. I'm gonna get some. I have some reserve plasma rifle thing, right? Yeah. So that's part of the story. It's just kind of. Oh, I'm out. Wow. I really am basically out of ammo. But thankfully, I have two things to my benefit. One. So let's try this. I kind of don't really want to. I just want to use the plant. I like the plasma cutter. I don't want to have to keep upgrading a bunch of crap. So. Stock up on ammo. Oh, and I did just enough to where I can't do that. Let's sell the force energy. Why not? If I'm wrong, we're totally screwed. But we'll have a more powerful one. That's all that matters. How powerful the thing is. Let's go burn it right away. Straight away. Oh, okay. So I don't have it, and I can't use it. Okay. I'm okay with that, because that means I'll probably keep getting plasma ammo now forever. Oh, elevator. Oh, right. So yeah, I just thought that was a really interesting piece of backstory that wasn't presented at all in-game. Like, the idea that, you know, that's why that guy mentions that we're a dying species, because we outgrew our own planet, in a sense, and the future is necromorph. You can kind of understand where he's coming from. I can't raise my weapon. Oh, I don't have it. That's why. Okay. That could have gone very badly, very quickly. Okay, that bodes well. What is this? Oh, the bathroom. I'm a fan of bathrooms. They've done me well in the past. It's just so creepy. So needlessly creepy. What is this? Can't interact with it in any meaningful way. Alright. How about here? Ooh, stuff. I'm not going to pick up stuff because I don't trust you. Okay. I'll take it. Ripper blades. I don't have that weapon either, but I guess it's just trying to encourage me to consider other weapons. Alright. So, yeah, I don't know. I wish I'd been presented that because some of the dialogue would have been in a scene in a different light. Oh, this is familiar. Kind of. Yeah, yeah. Stay in the walls where you belong. Yeah. I don't remember anything else from that description, but I thought it was, you know, that's what's happened here, right? And the whole thing with, like, the government conspiracy all lines up. And the role of... What? What was that noise? I hope we can find out what the real...
Quarantine activated.
Taking your time. Are we cool? Is that it? Great. They seem to be throwing a lot of enemies at once now, which, yeah. That's, I think, a little bit of a weak finale, because it's just such a... It's a little bit bland. nothing to do, right? It's nothing new, it's nothing on its own, in its own right, engaging. It's just kind of, you know, more. Is this a good idea? Why would I want to come here? Why would I want to come here? I'm not gonna go that way. This seems silly. Right, the lights are just off until you need it. But I don't think we could go back there before either. Yeah, or did we? No, I think we did. I think we went back there. I don't know if I should go there. I'm clearly supposed to go this way. You know what? I'm going. I'm gonna do it. Even if it's a waste of time. I changed my mind. Maybe there's something hidden back here. Because this seems like a lot of stuff to just leave open, especially when they were deliberately closing stuff before. Don't like it, though. Aha! And then I'm gonna get assaulted by a million crazy things. Ruby's good. It's not diamond. I'm guessing the only one we have of those in-game is gonna come from that thing we killed, but it's better than nothing. Is this everything? Oh no. Oh, the elevator's out. Stasis pack. Oh, I remember this. Hi, this. Yeah, so they did leave extra stuff for the exploratory. That's good. This is one of those cases, though, where keeping sort of the tension of the game going and trying to reward players surfaces, right? Because it's cool that they did this, because it means like you're like, wait a minute, like, I've been there before, and that's not really where I need to go, so what's over there? You explore to get rewarded for it. But at the same time, is there a store? I guess it's over here. We have to take the elevator? Or is there one? I guess I'd have to take the elevator. I'm not taking the elevator. I want to sell that thing that I picked up. But yeah, like, this is supposed to be like, hey, we have the marker, you know, Kendra's running for her life. Maybe we should, you know, pay some attention to things.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. You've got to be careful now.
I somehow have the feeling that something's gonna go wrong.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
I'm gonna get assaulted all the sides again. But, yeah, it's like, you want to reward players with that kind of stuff, because it's neat, right? It's like, you've been here before, remember how you went this way? Now you're going another way. But now that the way that you know has some extra stuff. It's neat, but, you know, we're supposed to be trying to not get crazy. There's nothing back here, is there? We're supposed to be trying to get rid of the thing that's making everyone crazy and die. It's part of a government conspiracy. One of our only friends is, you know, getting running for her life. Probably going to fail, because I'm pretty sure I remember how this ends. It's not happy. It's not that unhappy either. Music? No, you're wrong. Oh, okay.
Entering zero gravity.
And all the fences go down? Right, and I also like how they have the disjoint. It would be very easy to make it, you know, the only zero-G is vacuum as well. But they didn't go that route, right? Like, there are vacuum areas and there are zero-G areas, and those are not the same thing. They're not overlapping. I I appreciate the amount of explosives. That certainly bodes well. Little thing to break up. They're also supplying me with a lot of stuff, so this definitely feels like it has a decent... I'm torn on this, because it feels like a good ramp-up, right? It's a finale kind of feeling, where you're getting a lot of stuff is happening, you're coming to understand the story. Oh, great. Oh, that's satisfying. I know I'm heading in the right direction. No, come back! I guess there's no gravity, there's no friction either, right? That makes sense. Because the frictional force is dependent on the normal force to a minor degree. So for many practical purposes, it wouldn't have friction. I think this is exactly the right one, too. You'd be able to kick it around and stuff. I kind of want to... They're rewarding exploration so much right now that I'm going to go ahead and sort of delay the excitement here a little bit and opt to... Oh. Well, okay. Oh, wait. What? Is this bad? Am I going to get myself stuck? I might be getting myself stuck. Ooh. This is weird. We're on the glass. That's weird. I hope I don't, like, accelerate things or something by going over here. I'm hoping to just go exploring. That's the wreck of our shuttle. It's been a long time. I really like this feeling, though, of, you know, the full circle kind of thing. I'm a fan of that. I think it's, it ties things up in a way that's hard to achieve. Without it. Like, it ties things up with the, you know... It's like Hero's Journey, I guess? Like, it's a pretty classic thing, really. Where, sort of, it ends where it all began. Because you look at this familiar stuff with new eyes? Like, with new insight? New ideas about it? Because, like, I now know what's going on. Well, I'm not talking about the shuttle specifically, but I know what's going on. To a better degree, I saw something in here. Is it just that light? Maybe. I was hoping that there'd be something nice in the wreckage, but that's me being too hopeful, I guess. Yeah, that's fine. That'll do. That'll get us where we want to go, more or less. Close enough. Alright. Switch tracks. There we go. Okay. Good thing I saw that. I need to get it under the shuttle. So... I see. So I'm gonna have to push that button at least once. But later. The thing I don't quite understand that I haven't put together yet is they have the whole, like... So, in terms of the narrative structure, the fact that the Necromorphs are attacking me as I'm moving the marker makes it feel like they're fighting back against me moving the marker. But I don't know how to square that with, like, the visions of Natalie and stuff saying to make us whole again and those things. So, like, is it implying that there's another entity at play and that entities would give. Why? What? I don't understand. Oh, I get it. It's too heavy. So, see, this is kind of an interesting puzzle design choice. Whoa, what? Because, it forces you to play with it. But it's not so difficult that you'd be here for a really long time trying to figure it out. I mean, you could be, but I think inevitably you'd try to move it back or something and notice that the tracks come online. Because they've also spent the entire game building up the language they're using here, right? Where, like, that thing is red, and that means it's inoperable. It's the way everything works. So you know that. And then as soon as it turns blue, because it's red right now, right? No. Yeah, there we go. That's... oh. I guess now that I've completed what I wanted to do, I can't operate it either, so I don't screw myself. Oh, no, it's those bastards. Still alive? Barely. I'm sure there are more of you somewhere. Where? Is that it? Just the two? I don't trust that. You never come in just pairs. That isn't how this works. But yeah, yeah. There you go. See? Now it's off. That one on again? No. So they've built that up the whole game, and they take advantage of it. It's useful. It's good. What? Oh, is it a combination now? Damn it! You. I guess I should be using those explosives to conserve on ammo. I'll try to remember that. Come on. Am I supposed to drag it from the side always? Oh, that seems faster. Oh, almost. Okay.
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Exiting zero gravity.
Drip, 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 drip.
Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board.
Excellent.
Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Sounds great. Let's do it. How are you gonna die?
Hurry! There's no time to waste, we must do it!
What?
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
What? What? What is happening? Is it on autopilot? What?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it.
What?
I suppose
what?
I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kai didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with.
Oh, no.
This whole planet
big
experiment.
That together kind of. Great.
The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth.
What?
They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis VII and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart.
Oh, no.
The experiment was still alive. Kain was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please!
I don't understand. Oh, is that up? Okay. I didn't know about that twist. I didn't know that she would betray you. I guess it makes sense. I knew that was going to open. That's a little bit of a game design giveaway. It's locked door. It's probably going to open because it's right when you... Yeah, it's in sequence. I did not know about that twist. I feel it was a good twist, because I feel betrayed. Oh, no. Come on. There we go. So my conclusion about these guys, by the way, has been they're probably not alive. It's probably killed them and just using their bodies. The reason I conclude that is because I remember that the little guys always made Ripper Blades, right? They always made such angry noises all the time. And that's because, so I'm chancing that, like, they just transfer that to these things as well. They found an alien marker on Earth, and it... did it do the same things, though?
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought
we'd
be here again.
I didn't think you were alive.
I'm so sorry.
How are you still alive?
I'm sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Okay. Diamond semiconductor. Really? Well, I mean, I guess it's easy to drop certain things. Like, oh no, I don't need to look at that crap. That's a deep sound. That's a lot of bass. Take it. I can't save yet. I'm just gonna raid what I can before being useful. Wait, why does... do these light up as I get close to them? That's weird. Why do they light up only when I get close to them? Okay.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG 09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
What fate is that? I mean, we're all gonna die eventually.
I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. We're so close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
How have you been alive? Well, I guess it's not clear how Dr. Kine's been alive this whole time either, so I guess that lines up. Why do they only line up? I light up when I get close. Why can't I save? I'm tempted to shoot her to see what happens, but no. Oh. What? Oh, is it just still going? I can save. Okay, let's do that. The whispers. I don't like the whispers. I don't remember what train of thought I was on before stuff happened. Yeah, it's not clear how Dr. Kine survived. Did he just hold himself up in the room the whole time? I feel like I want to store. What? Oh. These guys move fast. I'm low on ammo. Real low on ammo. Is there really not a store anywhere nearby? I think I want there to be one. Like here? This seems like the kind of place that would have one. As a save station, though. But, yeah, no store. But I have so much stuff to sell. What am I gonna do with it? I'm going down to the planet. I'm just gonna go and sell it. I'm gonna find a, because I can't afford to be ammo-less in this game. Like, that is unacceptable. So we'll go ahead and go down to the store. Why are they burning through my ammo at the rate they are, too? And yet rewarding me? I don't know, this is weird. Everything else has been fairly smooth. Also, those were totally dark. Which is new. They were always like darker, a little black in skin, like it's maybe burned. But those guys looked like they were made out of diamond or charcoal or something. And they moved hella fast. Holy crap. Should be a stasis on there, to be honest. This place has a store, right? Yeah. Okay. Let me. I don't have enough credits for anything, but I do have. Now I do. Now I have enough credits for stuff. So I just put it all towards, power nodes! No. No, not power nodes. Plasma energy. I'm just gonna keep buying. Why can't I buy anything else? Okay. I'm okay with that outcome. That's a lot of medium med packs. I don't need that many of them. 4 seems good. How are we doing on health? Pretty good. That camera, don't make me afraid like that. Yeah. 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 I feel safe-ish. They've been just burning through my ammo, though. That's the part I don't understand. Like, there's just been so many things to kill with not a lot of ammo drops. Maybe I just also haven't been being very smart about them. I don't know what happened with the fight of those things. They seem to just, like, get lost often. Part of it might also be that I'm supposed to be using stasis and such more often than I do. I mean, they do indicate on the map where there are stasis stations, which indicates some degree of, you know, they support a playstyle at least where you stasis things and then you move on. You burn through your stasis, basically, so you have to run back and get more stasis. You know, I just shut away a bunch of you, but I'll take more. I'm not stingy. I'm pretty sure I know that there's a final fight. Oh, hi. Okay. Hello, shuttle.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac.
There it is.
We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me.
You know?
Nothing can stop us now.
Your skin looks a little weird. Oh, yes! Chapter complete! Alright, so I guess that's gonna be marriage. Okay, so that's... I'm gonna call that an episode, actually. I will note before moving on, however, that the only times, and I wonder if this means, I think this means something, even in the intro cinematic, you still have control of your camera a little bit, you could look around a little bit as you were Isaac sitting in the chair, the only times they've ever taken camera control away from me that I remember are when there's Natalie involved, and it forces me to look at her and interact with her. And either it's just laziness, and it wound up doing really well, or it's actually a really clever, like, subtle hint of things. Anyway, that's gonna be an episode. That was a strangely fast load. I'm gonna start the next episode right here. As usual, thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.